All right, now I'll move with forward with the course. Now I have another important component or the building block of Android, which I called intents. So an intent, what one can think of intents as verb and objects. Suppose I have an activity A and I want to call activity B, but there is no kind of communication between activity A and activity B. How will I do it? I do it with the help of intents. Intents actually help you in establishing a communication between two activities. It need not necessarily be two activities only. Suppose if I want to open a web page, I might be calling a web browser here. So this is how I use intents. So if I talk about an intent is exactly what it describes. It is an intention to do an action. It could, the action could be view photo, call someone, or play some music. So this is how intents work. An intent is, say, a message to say that you want something to happen. Depending on the intent, the application or the OS might be listening to it and they'll react accordingly. So if I say I have to start activity B from activity A, I'll be firing an intent from activity B, which tells it that it should start the activity B. From A, it should say that it has to start activity B. So this is how intents work. Here I have an example of an intent wherein I'm having the Edurica page on the Facebook and I'm seeing various photographs here, as you can see. When I click on any particular photograph here, I want this photograph to open up in an expanded view, as you can see here. So what I'm doing is, upon click, I'm actually hitting a view photo intent, which will open up this photograph for me in an expanded mode. As you can see here, there are two different activities. One is the photo gallery activity and one is the photo view activity. So this is how intents work. Any person having any doubts with respect to intents, they can write on the chat window. Then I'll move forward with the other topic. So is this clear to everyone? Please be quick with your responses, because then only I'll be starting with the new topic. All right, so intents are clear to everyone. I have a poll question coming up for all of you. You can see this question on your screen now. Intents are used for, the options are starting one activity from another, doing some task in the background, or providing access to the system database. All right, I think majority of the people have voted it correctly. It is for starting one activity from another. I'll close this poll now.